Hello, it's the You Never Know Matt Show. Tonight, actually, because it's the nighttime, I recorded a video earlier and I wasn't so happy with it, so this is my second video and I want to talk about choices. Now, I'm just going to tell you, I'm going to choose, no matter what the case, I'm going to choose love over hate. It's a pretty radical statement. Because you know what? No matter what the case, if someone hates me, if they want to do me harm, I'm not going to hate them. I'm going to love them. I might stay away from them. I might defend myself against them, but I'm still going to love them. Because you know what? Hate is cancer. It's cancer. It's cancer! Ah! I broke into Al Pacino. Don't know why. So, yeah. Hate hurts the body. Hate hurts the mind. Hate hurts peace of mind. So I'm gonna choose love. No matter who the person is, what they do, where they come from, I'm gonna choose love over hate in the moment. Now, as it comes up, I'm gonna say, no, 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 I will not choose hate. Hold on, am I centered? It's not easy. Okay, so I choose love over hate. What are you gonna do? It's up to you, my friend.